PT speaking versus IELTS speaking, which is easier? Let's discuss. In PT, you get 5 questions for your PT speaking, that is read aloud, repeat sentence, describe image, retail lecture and answer short question. Jabki, if you talk about IELTS mein, there is an interview where you have to face an examiner, an interviewer, and you have to give interview, you have to appear for the interview face to face. So in IELTS speaking, an examiner, an interviewer is there who will ask you first. There are 3 different sets. The examiner will first ask you general questions related to your hometown, hobbies or interest or neighborhood or leisure activities. These kind of questions are asked. In part 2, they will give you a cue card topic. A topic is given. You can check it out. This kind of topic is given. They'll give you 1 minute for preparation and then you have to speak on this for 2 minutes. And in the third part, you will get follow-up questions. That means questions related to the cue card topic. You have to again answer them. It can last for about 15 to 20 minutes. Okay, so here if you have problem in giving face-to-face interviews or you get panic when you have someone sitting in front of you and asking you questions, then PTE is the right choice for you. Now let me tell you about PTE. What is this read aloud? Read aloud means a short paragraph is given to you and you have to speak on that. You have to read that and you should be extremely fluent in that. Fluency, that is what matters the most in PTE. So you have to be very careful about the fluency. Second, as I told you, it is repeat sentence. Repeat sentence means you have to listen to a sentence and then you have to repeat that sentence. First you will listen to the audio and then you have to try to repeat the sentence as it is. So you have to be careful that you listen and then you speak. Again, pronunciation and fluency matters the most here. Third, you talk about describe image. An image will be given to you and you have to speak on that image. Like it is in front of you. Again, the best part of describe image is you have to learn a template and as it is, you have to speak that. No need to add anything in that and you will get score for describe image. Fourth is retail lecture. That means you will listen to a lecture and then you have to repeat what you heard about the lecture. Lecture is a big one, so of course you don't have to speak too many things. There is a template for this also, but you have to fit in 2 phrases or 3 phrases in that or some words and you have to speak the template as it is again in this. Answer short questions. Some questions are asked and you have to answer one word for that short answer question. So if you think that you are good at speaking, your pronunciation is good, your fluency is good, then PTE is for you. And if you think you are better in face-to-face conversation, then of course PTE is good for you. But if you're afraid of speaking in front of anyone, then I would suggest that you should go for PTE.